Okay, so just so we understand each other, no one's gonna, this is airsoft, no one's gonna draw any pistols or shoot each other or anything like that right now. We're just working footwork, right?
Sir.
Okay, good. Okay, so just to illustrate what we were talking about earlier with the angles of movement, okay, let's get one of you to just kind of step over here, and, okay, airsoft. That's got gas in it, but you know what? We'll do that. There we go.
Do you want it holstered? Do you want it out?
No, just point it. Point it right at me. Okay? So this is the X right here. Okay, this is where I'm standing. Now, this shows a value of movement. Actually, you know what? Move back a couple of feet just for illustrative purposes. Okay, good. So right there. Okay, this shows a value of movement. It costs me the same amount of effort and time to move in any one of these directions, illustrated by this measure right here. Okay? So we start off here, and don't track me or anything, just hold the pistol right where it is, okay? So I can move over here, okay? Now move the pistol to bear, okay? All right, so you see, that's the value of movement that we're talking about, okay? Because this is where he was intentionally going to shoot, okay? And I moved, I changed that, and there is a value of movement from the initial X that he was shooting at to where I am now, okay? So let's do that again. So you start off here, and then track toward me, okay? All right, very good. Now, if I go straight lateral, okay, we start off here, point in, okay, and I move over here, track, more or less?
More.
A little bit more, right? A little bit more. Okay, all right, point in, I go over here, go ahead, track.
That's much longer.
Okay. So these lines here, the forward lines, give you a little bit more of a margin for success when the bad guy is starting the fight.